shapes we are going to see. Can you guess what the shapes are? Is you are right. What shape is this? Triangle. What shape is this? Triangle. What shape is this? Triangle. Shall we read the spelling of triangle? Say along with me. T
are the examples for triangle: birthday cap, ice cream cone, cheese, mountain, nacho, sandwich. See, can you see all that? Everything is in triangle shape. Next, you'll see the examples for square shape. Here it is: dice, blackboard. Can you see that? Ice cube, window, bread, carom. In what shape all the objects are? Yes, right, square shape. Very good. Next we'll see circle. Here are some examples: coin, sun, candy, your favorite, football, pizza, full moon. See, all a familiar one, right, for you. See, can you differentiate all the three shapes? You can also correlate with your things also. You can sort it out based on shapes. Okay, children? Okay, bye-bye.